Anong ganap sa mundo ng showbiz? Ibinahagi ng aktres na si Empress Shock ang masaklap na nangyari sa kanya noong 2023. Sa Instagram post ni Empress nitong Monday, January 1, malungkot niyang ibinalita na dalawang beses siyang nakunan. "This year, we would have been a family of 4 or even 5. From 2 embryos, to 1, then to none. I'm still not sure how to talk about it. I just know that sometimes our plans for ourselves don't align with God's plans for us. To my husband Vino Gingona, who's been by my side and making sure I feel alright through this puzzling experience. You are truly God's blessing to me. We may not exactly understand how we feel about this, but having each other is enough to say that everything will be okay. To our family who showed us care and love, thank you and we appreciate all of you." Saad ni Empress sa caption ng kanyang post. Nagpaabot naman ng kerang comments ang ilan sa kanyang mga kapwa celebrity. Sa kasalukuyan, may isa namang anak na babae si Empress kay Vino na magsasyam na taong gulang na sa darating na September. Kung nagustuhan mo ang content na ito, huwag kalimutang mag-subscribe at i-click ang share, like, at mag-comment ng inyong opinion. And favor naman po, please don't skip the ads.